From VOA Learning English, this is the Technology Report. The governments of New York City and the state of New York are investing hundreds of millions of dollars to help develop high technology industries. The two governments have launched 40 special workspaces known as incubators to assist startup companies. Incubators provide supportive conditions for businesses that are just starting. Such places provide a low-cost way to develop business ideas. Harlem Biospace is an incubator for biomedical engineering. For a low monthly payment, young people are given desk space and use of a science laboratory. They pay for other materials they use. Tyler Poor and his partner are happy to have a place to carry out experiments. They are developing a product that will kill bacteria on objects used in the home. He and the 17 other researchers at the Biospace Incubator share a common goal: to find solutions to biomedical problems. Edwin Vasquez is investigating the mystery of diseases such as Alzheimer's and Parkinson's. He says suggestions from others in the building make the work environment at Biospace much more creative than working alone. Matthew Owens is the executive director of Harlem Biospace. He says there have been real signs of success since the incubator was launched last November. He says some of the companies that began at Biospace are already shipping products and earning money. Mr. Owens is pleased with the results at the incubator. The main goal of an incubator is to develop successful businesses. The Harlem incubator, with its aid to young researchers, is helping to make that possible. For VOA Learning English, I'm Alex Villarreal.